Today, I'm going to show you the phenomenon of gimbal lock. Gimbal lock happens in the Euler axis rotation convention when two of the axes align and you thereby lose a degree of freedom. I set up a simple experiment in WeBots, embedding this can here in three rotations. One, two, three. First around X, then Y, then Z. So we can do this and rotate the can around the X and the Y. The y-axis, and then finally the z-axis. So this is great. Every value I enter here, every angle uniquely determines the pose of this can. This is not the case in the xyz convention when you rotate by 90 degrees around the y-axis. Let's do that real quick. And so what happens now is you see that the x-axis here in red has aligned with the z-axis. And now when we rotate around the x-axis, and this is just the same as rotating around the z-axis. So that means I now have only two values that determine my pose, which is the rotation of the y-axis and the sum of the two angles that I supply for x and z. This is known as gimbal lock and needs to be avoided.